So the question is, let ux I equals uy I equal t, where x I contains 10 elements and each y I contains 5 elements. If each element of the set t is an element of exactly 20 of sets x's and exactly 6 sets of y's, then n is equal to, so we have to find the value of n, which is here. So now let's move to the solution. So here we will write the equation. Number of elements set T is this. This is 50. This is n, and uxi is equal to uyi. Now we would multiply this 50 into 10, as each set has 10 elements. X set xi, and the yi had 5 elements, and each set of T had 20 sets of xi. And each set of T had 6 sets of yi. So we will write this an equation. Put will we will put this in the equation, and then we will find a solution for n. After solving this, we will get n is equal to 30, which is the answer. So solution 2, which is option 2, is the answer.